Hi everybody, it's Spring with Soaps and Suds and Such, and I'm here with my husband, Jesse Lee Coffee, and he is getting ready to trim this tree. This is a, tell him what it is, honey.
It's a crape myrtle. To be honest with you, I ain't taking sure of the kind. I didn't see it bloom last time. We just moved into a new place. So it's been let go a little bit too far. I'm a little bit shorter. Canopy out right above the trunk. That way you don't have the flowers all the way up above the trunk. I've always got real pretty bark and all that. You can canopy them by coming right above each of these forks. And you're going about 3 or 4 inches above it and cutting them off. So that's what we're going to do today. So when we get through, we're probably going to do this size. The whole thing. Next year, it'll bush out at the top of the canopy and spread out right there above the trunk. Where you get your flowers down here nice, where you get the color to contrast each other.
Yeah, that should look a lot better, shouldn't it?
Thank you.
This is what you do when 6'3" is not tall enough to reach the tree.